Hello everyone, greetings from Plectra. My name is Shaunak Amin. Today we are going to see how we can set up two levels of approval for purchase orders in Plectra. First of all, go to purchase. Under purchase, select products. Herein, select the product which has already been created. Click on add it. Do keep the product as a stockable product. Under purchase, herein you will be able to see two suppliers being created. Remove the one supplier. Now herein you will be able to see the customer tags and vendor tags. Click on save. Now under configuration, go to settings. Herein under orders, click on the checkbox that is under approval on minimum of. Now under settings, go to users, select the demo user which you have created, click on add it. Herein under application accesses, under purchase, give the rights of user. Click on add it. Under purchase, give the rights of manager to the manager user. Now log out from the system and do log in as a demo user into the system. Go to purchase, click on RFQ, click on create, select the vendor which has been created. Now add an item. Do enter the quantity. Click on save. Now click on confirm order, so it will automatically convert into an PO. Take the printout of the PO. Herein you can see the printout with all the details, with the product, its unit price and amount and the total. The total is of more than 5000 USD. Now logged in as a manager into the system. Go to purchase, click on request. Click on purchase and go to PO, wherein you will be able to see the purchase order which we have created from the demo user. Click on approve order, so it will approve the order of that particular PO. So this is how you can set up two levels of approval for purchase order in Plectra. Stay tuned for the next video. Thank you.